and also praise his man in the arts, Sister Claudia, to come along, who will be moderating for the youth service. Let's give her a clap, Sister Claudia.
Now, Then after that he said to his disciples, "Let us go unto Judea again." His disciples said unto him, "Master, the Jews of late sought to stone thee, and goest thou thither again?" Jesus answered, "Are there not 12 hours in the day? If any man walk in the day, he stumbleth not, because he seeth the light of this world. But if a man walk in the night, he stumbleth, because there is no light in him." These things said he, and after that he said unto them, "Our friend Lazarus sleepeth, but I go that I may awake him out of sleep." Then said his disciples, "Lord, if he sleep, he shall do well." Howbeit Jesus spake of his death, but they thought that he had spoken of taking of rest in sleep. Then said Jesus unto them plainly, "Lazarus is dead, and I am glad for your sake that I was not there, to the intent ye may believe. Nevertheless, let us go unto him." Then said Thomas, which is called Didymus, unto his fellow disciples, "Let us also go, that we may die with him." Then when Jesus came, he found that he had lain in the grave 4 days already. Now Bethany was nigh unto Jerusalem, about 50 furlongs off, and many of the Jews came too, Martha and Mary, and comforted them concerning their brother. Then Martha, as soon as she heard that Jesus was coming, went and met him, but Mary sat still in the house. Then said Martha unto Jesus, "Lord, if thou hadst been here, my brother had not died. But I know that even now, whatsoever thou wilt ask of God, God will give thee." Jesus said unto her, "Thy brother shall rise again." Martha said unto him, "I know that he shall rise again in the resurrection at the last day." Jesus said unto her, "I am the resurrection and the life. He that believeth in me, though he was dead, yet shall he live. And whosoever liveth and believeth in me shall never die. Believeth thou this?" She said unto him, "Yea, Lord, I believe that thou art the Christ, the Son of God, which should come unto the world." Amen.
The word by saying, "Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit."